The train now standing at Platform 1 is the...